Today, we're focusing, this particular tour is focusing on the connection engine, which is really the connection of all the devices that you have, your phone, your tablet, your television, and how they share the internet and interconnect, and you can have experiences that span all of those devices. And that's what we're focused on here. We think there's some really interesting things happening at CES this year. One of the things that I thought was really interesting is in the LG booth, they're using NFC to allow you to take your phone, touch it to a disc that LG provides, and allow you to throw what's on your phone to the television. And, it's somewhat interesting, but the thing that really I thought was, that struck me was, people talk about web browsing on the television, and generally the hardware in your TV is not really, doesn't have the sufficient horsepower to really support that. And when you now can take your phone, which really is a very high horsepower device, they're really becoming more powerful computers, you can now have a web experience on your television that really is pretty robust, and that you have the touch interface that allows you to control it, whereas that was always a problem. People always thought, web browsing on the TV, that's not interesting. The input is difficult. You don't have a keyboard. You can't really navigate. But now if you're taking your phone and actually having the phone provide the horsepower of its computing power and its interface, you really start to be able to do some more interesting things on the television. I don't think you're going to really see too much in terms of announcements here at CES about addressable. It's really just a matter of getting additional scale. Before CES we had Dish and DirecTV, and I believe AT&T are offering addressable. It's really just a matter of more operators bringing more screens to the party. And so in order for it to be a really interesting opportunity, I mean, it's definitely interesting even today. I think you're talking about somewhere on the order of 20 million households that are addressable today. And that begins to be an interesting number, but the more that you can bring, the bigger that number becomes, the more interesting it is. And we're experimenting, and we've been in the addressable TV space for a little while now. We're working on it with our clients and testing it out, proving it out, and starting to actually use it in campaigns. So I think there's not necessarily something that's being announced, or I haven't heard anything yet, that's sort of groundbreaking here at CES, but it's just the continuum of moving towards addressable. We're moving along that frame.